Hey guys, what's up? This is Sean Heather and today we are going to have a quick review of Huawei MateBook X 2020 Notebook. We will talk about all of its features, design, performance, pros and cons. So let's start it. So first of all, let's start with the unboxing. MateBook X comes in a very tiny retail box that actually looks like a box of tablet. Inside the box, you will find the Huawei MateBook X, a 65 watt charger, a USB Type-C to Type-C cable, and quick start guide. Talking about the design and build quality, Huawei MateBook X is a premium and gorgeous device from every angle. It weighs just 1 kg and it is just 13.6 mm thick. So it's very lightweight, very slim, and you won't even feel its presence while carrying it in your bag. The body is made of magnesium aluminum alloy. It comes in silver frost and forest green color variants, and the forest green variant we got here is really gorgeous. At some angles it looks blue and at some angles it goes dark like grayish and black. But does not matter at what angle you are looking at it, it looks beautiful for sure. Because of its very slim body, Huawei provides only 2 USB Type-C port and a 3.5 mm audio jack. So if you want to use any other port like HDMI, RJ45 or even USB Type-A, then you will have to use a multimedia dock for this purpose. The bezels around the screen are so minimal. Huawei officially claims that the screen to body ratio is 90%, and because of these slim bezels, there was no chance that Huawei was going to put webcam above the screen. And that's why we got the recessed webcam between f6 and f7. It provides better privacy for sure, but one big drawback of this webcam design is that when you use it, it captures you at a very funny and awkward angle. The design of MateBook X is very minimalistic, premium, elegant, and the build quality is very nice. We got a fingerprint sensor on the power key that is very fast, accurate, and once you switch on the laptop, the fingerprint sensor directly brings you to the desktop. Talking about the hardware specs, Huawei MateBook X 2020 comes with a 10th generation Core i5 processor along with 16GB RAM and 512GB SSD storage. So as you can get the idea from the hardware specs, performance of the device is going to be moderate. Even in our benchmarking test, Huawei MateBook X 2020 achieved the average score as expected based on the hardware we got in this device. So you will be able to do your usual office work, web browsing, video streaming, minor image editing, and video editing on this device without facing any issue. You will be even able to play some low range and mid range games on Huawei MateBook X smoothly. We got a 13-inch LTPS screen with 90% screen to body ratio, 3:2 aspect ratio, and 3000x2000 pixel resolution with 278 ppi. So the display of Huawei MateBook X is just gorgeous. It comes with 400 nits brightness and 100% sRGB color gamut. The contrast ratio is 1500:1, so overall the viewing experience is going to be very nice and pleasing on Huawei MateBook X. The 3:2 aspect ratio is not that great for watching wide angle videos, but it is great for web browsing and doing office works on documents, reading ebooks, etc. The touchscreen sensitivity of Huawei MateBook X screen is very nice, and it supports finger gesture screenshot as well. Huawei MateBook X 2020 comes with a fanless design, so it is very quiet and silent. Does not matter how much load you put on this device, but the drawback of this design is that the device heats up a lot. The top of the back panel heats up now and then, and as you can see that there is no ventilation grill provided as well, so it really heats up when it does. Huawei claims that MateBook X comes with an advanced heat conduction shaft, but in my experience, when you do a bit of heavy work on MateBook X, it heats up too much. We got an edge-to-edge keyboard that is very nice for typing experience. The keys are big and the key travel distance is nice as well. So you will be able to type for hours on MateBook X without feeling any discomfort or issue. The keyboard is backlit and we can even control the intensity of the brightness. or just turn it off if we don't need it. The keypad on Huawei MateBook X 2020 is quite big considering the size of the laptop itself, and it comes with Huawei's Free Touch technology. So there's nothing special about it, it just provides you vibrational feedback when you touch and perform some action on the touchpad. But this touchpad is super smooth. It just feels so good and nice while moving my finger on the touchpad. It's just a nice experience in itself. Talking about the audio and speaker quality, Huawei MateBook X excels here as well. We got two side-firing speakers and two speakers beneath the shift keys. They are loud, clear, the acoustics are rich, and considering the small size of MateBook X, the speaker and audio performance is really impressive. So you will enjoy playing games, watching videos, and even listening music on MateBook X. And if you want even better audio quality, you can always switch to your favorite headphone using the 3.5mm audio jack. Now let's talk about the features that make this device super smart. So what we're talking about here is the multi-screen collaboration, for which you need a compatible Huawei or Honor smartphone. Once you connect your smartphone with the Huawei MateBook X, you can view and control your smartphone from your MateBook X screen. You can easily transfer files between the laptop and the smartphone by just dragging and dropping them from one to another. You can even perform cross-device file editing, so you can edit the file on one device and it will be automatically updated on another one. Using the multi-screen collaboration, you can even make and receive phone calls on your MateBook X. It even allows you to share the content of your clipboard between laptop and a smartphone, and if you want, you can even record the screen of your MateBook X on your smartphone using the multi-screen collaboration. So these features are really productive and helpful if you got a compatible Huawei or Honor smartphone to use with the Huawei MateBook X 2020. It comes with a 42 watt hour battery, so the battery performance is not that great, but the good part is that it comes with 65 watt fast charger. So once you start running out of the juice, you can quickly charge it back. Overall, Huawei MateBook X 2020 is a great looking laptop with premium build quality. It's very slim, it's very lightweight, the display is very gorgeous, and it comes with additional features as touchscreen display. The device performance is moderate, and the device heats up when you start putting some load on it. The keyboard is nice and very easy to use. The touchpad is super smooth. It feels so nice to use it, and it comes with Huawei's Free Touch technology that provides haptic feedback when you use the touchpad. When it comes to connectivity, we got two USB Type-C ports that you can use for data transfer, charging, and connect the display port, but all other ports are missing and you will have to use a multimedia hub and dock to connect and use the rest of the ports on MateBook X. Battery life is average, the performance of fingerprint sensor and the power key is impressive, and the audio quality of the speakers is great as well. And when it comes to software-based feature, the multi-screen collaboration is very productive and smart. In terms of pricing, Huawei MateBook X is a bit expensive compared to other devices, but considering the build quality, the screen, the portability, and the segment the device is targeting, it's still kind of justified. So if you are looking for a gorgeous looking, feature-rich Ultrabook, then Huawei MateBook X 2020 is one of the best options for you. So that's all for now. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it useful, then do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe the channel, and press that bell icon to get the notification for future uploads. And I'll see you guys next time in another video. Have a nice day.